This is so different for them.
Right.
This reminds me of how I felt about God Only Knows when I first heard it.
All right, so today we're checking out the Beach Boys. We're listening to the song Sloop John B. Let's get into it.
We come on the Sloop John B. My grandfather and me. Around Nassau town we did roam. Drinking all night. Got into a fight. Well, I feel so broke.
So different for them.
Right.
This reminds me of how I felt about God Only Knows when I first heard it. I was just like, I prefer the Beach Boys. It sounds beachy, you know? But I feel like it will grow on you.
I think this is a vibe.
It is?
I think so.
Okay.
Like a sing-along vibe.
Okay.
I wanna go home.
This is a lost art. The like the art of the quartet or whatever, the Beach Boys. You know what I mean? The like echoey singing in a circle type thing. I feel like people don't like, now you have stuff that's more like a cappella groups and stuff, but the quartet, like repetitive thing.
Yeah, I couldn't name one modern day.
Yeah, it's
but also I'm not looking.
True. I mean, I guess there's probably like siblings or something on, you know, TikTok or something that do it, but you know what I mean? I feel like it's a lost art.
So in this song, was he a sailor? Like on a cruise ship cruising?
Oh, probably a sailor. I doubt there was cruise ships in the 60s.
Oh, there's boats.
There's boats, but I mean, are they really doing like leisure cruises of
No, but
of
I'm
people?
Saying you could still take a boat to a place. You could travel
like
by
a
boat.
Ferry.
Yeah. So I'm saying, was he that or was he a sailor? He said something like, this is the worst trip I've ever been on, but he could have been a sailor. I was thinking this could be a song like a lot of sailors sing together
right?
when they're ready to go home.
Right? I bet you get sick of being at sea. Like, I bet being at sea is kind of like... Like, when you do it all the time, I bet it's kind of
like... You know, there's, like, chain gang songs and stuff. People mm-hmm. are all singing in prison and whatnot.
Yeah.
But it could be something like that.
Yeah.
I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know?
What do you know?
Me and my boys on the road. You the go. She told me, boy, you the go. Like, I don't know.